fight, you can have him.
I'll not have you insulting people.
Listen, Helen, for the love of Mike, will you cut out this fighting? This has already gone the limit.
You bet it's gone the limit.
Listen, if you don't stop talking to me, I'll leave this house and I'll never come back.
Don't. I hate the sight of you.
And I hate the sound of your rasping voice.
You don't have to listen to it.
You bet I don't.
I wouldn't live with you. You're the last man on earth.
Oh, shut up.
Don't you tell me to shut up.
I'll tell you worse than that.
Get out. I don't want you here. Get out. Go to Joanne and some other girl. I console you. Get out. Get out.
Well, what are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
Well, you're wasting your time.
Oh, but Georgie, fate meant for us to meet.
Yes, and fate meant for us to part.
But not tonight. Let's go someplace.
What, with you? Not on your life.
Why not? It's a perfectly glorious night. Come on, Georgie, forget trouble and Helen and everything. Come on, go for a drive. Come on, be a sweet boy. Hurry up. In. Come on. Come on, Georgie.
All right.
Hello, 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 hello.
Paul, you shouldn't have come back.
Did I go away?
Paul.
Yes.
You can't stay here.
Why?
What would George think?
Yeah, I wonder what George would think. Oh. I know something you don't know.
Well, go on. What's my husband doing?
Suppose I show you.
Well,